The grain, you know, it's the grain, isn't it? It's the way the photograph looks. It's the grain. You can't beat the grain. To me, it feels very real. Digital to me can feel unreal. You know, it's very good at getting good quick at photography, though, digital. There's very big pluses. I love both of them, but I love film because of the grain, the way it looks. You know, even if you mess it up, it can look good. Mistakes look really good in film photography sometimes. Like, if you make a mistake, it looks good. It makes the photograph.
In this world of everything is unlimited, it's really nice to have limits. I mean, obviously, like, I love the way film looks. Like, I love nasty grain. I love the way it renders highlights. I think it's really nice.
There is an element of the delayed gratification. Like, I do like having to wait a little bit and not just being able to immediately, like, take a photo and look and end up, you know, and whatnot. Kind of breeds a little bit of complacency in your work, and you kind of just constantly are just striving for something you're maybe not going to get.
It's the whole process of not touching a screen until I digitize it. It's me, light and paper, and that's it. From loading the film, to making the photographs, to getting it in the tank, to shaking it up, touching it, getting it out, drying it, and it's all you, isn't it? There's no computer chip in it. It's you, it's emulsion, light, and that's it. There's no computing of it.
Man visą laiką įdomu, kaip viskas veikia, kaip ten kas atsiranda juostelė, nu gerai, tai yra kažkoks plasmasės gabaliukas, ant jo atsiranda vaizdas. Kaip, kodėl? Ir tada pradėti su to žaisti, tu gali kaip paimti tą gabaliuką, įdėti į kažkoks skyščius ir gausi vaizdą. Ir nu, va, per tuos dalykus pasidarė toks, o įdomu, čia toks visiškai rankinis procesas, kur tu turi susifokusuoti tai, ką darai, ir čia va, prieš akis viskas vyksta, tai man tas buvo toks, kaip, wow, kaip geras.
It's also really interesting with the sort of younger generation picking it up for the first time. It's really great to see like a huge percentage of our customers are Zoomers, sort of picking it up as digital natives, and it's really great to see.
Aš esu įsitikinęs, kad čia yra tas dalykas, kuris niekada nedingsta, jisai sviruoja, gali būt, va, pakyla, va, dabar bumas yra, visiems visi bando, atsibos, vėl vis pakris. Čia yra toks dalykas, kas yra tikra, tu viską visada čiupinėjai rankom, tai nėra kažkas greito, tai viską, kad turi susifokusuoti, nu, mintimis susifokusuoti į tai, ką darai, visas procesas, tu viską turi savo rankose, tu viską valdai pats. Tai manau, kad dar dėl to tas grįžimas yra, nes mes tikrai įpratom greit gyvent.
Social media's reason why it's come back, because people are seeing these photographs on social media and they're like, oh wow, I want to create that photograph. And you go and buy some Cinestill 800T and you are in Blade Runner.
Na kaip mano požiūriu, tai atrodo, kad fotografija tai prie jos prieini per estetiką, bet na, mano požiūris nebūtinai yra tas, kurį visi jaučia ir turi. Galbūt kiti prieina prie fotografijos per eksperimentą, kad vat, susigadino, kaip sugadinti, kaip išgauti visų tų filtrų. Man negaila, kad tą dalį po hobio pasiema kažkas irgi.
When I was shooting film, I understood more about digital shooting film than I did about digital shooting film. It's a foundation, isn't it? It's the fundamentals of photography, it's film, and if you learn film, it slows you down. You've got to be aware of how far they're away, if the exposure's right, what sort of cloud cover is it? Is it sunny 16? What we're shooting today, we're going to be shooting on a whatever aperture, whatever shutter speed is. It's combinations, isn't it, to get good photographs.
Akimis mes matom visiškai platų horizontą, o fotoaparatas pamatys tai, kaip tu sugalvosi. Tai tokia biški pasaulio apgavystė gaunasi, kad kaip tu prie to prieisi, taip tu tą ir įamžinsi, ir tai bus viskas. Tai bus amžina ir tai bus statiška, tai niekada nepasikeis toj nuotraukai.
Tu kiekvienu momentu rizikuoji. Čia nufotografuoji, tu viską matai. Viskas aišku. Čia gali tik tais užsikirsti tau, nu, sakykim, atminties kortelė. Tas pojūtis, nežinojimas su juostele, kol tu neišiškinai, nu, sukelia tam tikras emocijas.